everyone. I'm Ashley Hartman, and welcome to the Sunday night CBS Fall Premiere Show. From interviews with your favorite CBS actors, to behind-the-scenes features, to first-look glimpses into this fall's Sunday night lineup, we've got you covered. Kicking off the Sunday night primetime lineup this fall is The Amazing Race, returning for its 19th season. This 7-time Emmy Award-winning reality series, hosted by Emmy Award-nominated host Phil Kogan, pits teams against each other on a race around the world. Let's take a look at the teams who will be competing this season.
The Amazing Race is celebrating their 10th anniversary by bringing in some big-time talent.
This year, we actually have a number of teams who have competed at a very high level.
People are going to expect, oh, like, you won Survivor, so you should be able to win every show you've ever been on.
Olympic snowboarders.
When it's time to get serious, we're going to get serious.
We know when to lay down the hammer. Drive just comes out of us naturally.
You can't get where we've been in snowboarding without your determination.
A former NFL star.
I think one of the things that I have to acquire over my football career is figuring out strategy, what I can do best, what I'm better than somebody else at, and do it better than they can do it.
And a sailing whiz kid.
When I was 16 years old, I set off on a 13-month adventure around the world. I set 2 records, youngest person to sail around the world and first person under 18 to ever sail around the world. We live, breathe adventure 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. It's what I try and go for all the time.
Some of them are a little, you know, like, we know all about competing. We're going to be fine. Don't worry about us. Then when they get out there, they find out that the Amazing Race is like no other race.
Which means there's hope for the other teams who are regular Joes.
We are big people in tiny people packages, I guess. We're not the most muscular or anything like that, but I think that we're a lot of fun and it comes across, I mean, everything that we do.
She's psychotic and I'm easygoing.
I'm not psychotic. I think we're chosen because we are clearly opposite. So I'm very organized, very prepared, very linear. He's a little bit more
free-spirited,
kind of does what he likes to do, takes more risks.
Well, we've wanted to be on the show for a long time.
10 years, for the, since 2001.
Since it started, we would sit there and play the game, of course, from our living room. And
with a glass of wine.
And
we always came in first place.
We've worked at a lot of nightclubs in Las Vegas, so every night is like a different crazy person that we're dealing with. I mean, we could tell you all kinds of stuff about people we're not supposed to talk about, but
we don't know one another in intense situations, so I just know him kind of nights and weekends kind of a thing, so it's going to be interesting. I always, you know, give the analogy, I'm going to learn in 30 days what I would learn probably in the next 2 or 3 years.
We're in pretty good shape, but we're also over 60 years old, so whether we want to or not, we're going to be kind of a mother-father figure.
We're 23, we just graduated college, so I think like a younger age group is going to identify with us. Like, we're going through a quarter-life crisis. We don't have jobs, we're looking, but there's nothing out there, let's be honest.
For Survivor winner Ethan Zahn, this race will be the ultimate test of his successful 2-year battle against cancer.
We wanted to, you know, do something together, and The Amazing Race is a wonderful opportunity. And after everything that we have been through as a couple and individually with, you know, Ethan's cancer diagnosis, it's kind of an amazing opportunity for us to really be with each other.
And this season, new adventures.
I think Amazing Race, where we have new people who have never gone out on the race before, who have no idea what to expect, but maybe think they do know what's going to happen. I think when we bring fresh faces into this race, send them out to new places, I think that's when we get our best results. These teams are all pretty confident, just listening to them. They all think they're going to win, of course. Every team does when they come on the race. And then the thing that I hear every single time at the end of the first leg of the race is, I had no idea it was going to be this hard. On this race, we have a new penalty called a hazard, and it's going to be given to the team that completes our first challenge last. Then the team that gets the hazard is going to have to complete that penalty before they check into the very first pit stop. So it's going to slow them down. Every season when we have new countries, I think the audience gets really excited because they just want to see new places and then people that are like them in those new places and see how those people react to being in a new culture and a new place.
Catch The Amazing Race this fall on CBS, premiering Sunday, September 25th at 8, 7 Central. Be sure to follow the show on Twitter and like it on Facebook.
The new Amazing Race is coming. He's the controversial kid with an amazing feat.
I set the record for first person under 18 to sail around the world.
Can he and his dad sail by the other teams? You know Ethan and Jenna, winners of Survivor. He beat cancer. Can they beat the other teams of the Amazing Race?
The fact that I'm alive, just a blessing.
They're extreme snowboarders.
We made the Olympic team. I was 02, he's 06.
But they're about to face the most extreme adventure of their lives.
Racing!
Yeah, buddy!
Plus, twins, a brother and sister, flight attendants, Las Vegas showgirls, a former NFL star, and his wife. Go! Taking off like a trap. The new Amazing Race. High speeds and you spend it.
I'm coming to get you! Bring it! That's a really nice pink shirt you got!
Fast as you can!
Get ready for the most extreme, exciting,
this is insane,
extraordinary race yet.
Here we go!
The Amazing Race. New season begins Sunday, September 25th. Only CBS.